is an extreme rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
Gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match.
Oh, and listen to this ovation. These superstars have the WWE Universe fired up.
A sharp kick. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. Randy Orton showing no remorse. He fails to connect. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Ow, what an elbow.
There's the uppercut.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
At this point,
oh no! Oh my gosh! Hero, oh my gosh, he stopped it! Man,
oh no!
Oh my gosh! I thought he was gonna get leveled there.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. Orton's in trouble.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
And there's the reversal.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Look, a big impact into the guardrail. I think he's through playing around.
What does he have on his mind?
He just speared him through the barricade. Completely destroyed that barricade. This is unbelievable. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO.
This is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?